Bessie Stringfield in the Iron Horse Motorcycle Club. Crisscrossing the country in the days of Jim Crow. Roadside stops and carnivals are everything she owns. Always on the lookout in the days of Jim Crow. La la la. Bessie Stringfield in the Iron Horse Motorcycle Club. Dirt cloud plumes high above these young American roads. She learned to ride when her parents died at the age of 16. Bessie crossed the Great Divide alone and in between. La la la. Bessie Stringfield in the Iron Horse Motorcycle Club. Braver than most any man on a 28 Indian scout. Motels would not accept her and the police gave her hell. She slept outside across her bike, they couldn't break her will. La la la. If I don't ride, I won't live long, and so I never quit. If I don't ride, I won't live long, and so I never quit. Bessie Stringfield in the Iron Horse Motorcycle Club. Crisscrossing the country in the days of Jim Crow. If I don't ride, I won't live long, and so I never quit. If I don't ride, I won't live long, and so I never quit. If I don't ride, I won't live long, and so I never quit. If I don't ride,